outfits, and thank you for joining me back at my beauty channel. And this video I'm going to be talking about some brushes that I absolutely love. I'm gonna say my favorite brushes for 2016. I love these brushes. That's what I have binged this video. I got a couple of videos that are coming up, muffins. I have a lip swatch video. I've found this new company that's on Instagram. I've had these products for a very long time, and I want to do lip swatch videos. And then I did a first purchase with what's the name of that company, Revolution. I bought some lip products from there. I want to do that, and I also want to do a favorites video of all the products that I really have been enjoying of 2016 before the end of the year. So that video is going to be coming up pretty soon, muffins. And if you have just, you know, come on my video, when you like it, please subscribe, share my videos, muffins, and I appreciate that. So let's get into the brushes. Now, everyone, muffins, know, you know, I have thousands of brushes. It's just something that I love to do. But I have a set of brushes that I truly do love. I'm so glad that I came across them, and I'm addicted to them. So I want to talk about these brushes. The brushes are from Bhcosmetics. Number one, I love Bhcosmetics brushes. They really are affordable. So the brush that I'm talking about is the Illuminate by Ashley Tisdale. So the box looks like this, and it is an 8-piece brush set. I'm going to go over the brushes that come with it. This is just the empty box. I just wanted to show you, muffins, what it looked like. And once again, you can purchase them at Bhcosmetics, and I'll leave the link below. So this is what the box looks like. And I actually have two sets of them now. Wait. Yeah, I have two sets of these brushes, and I did order another one. That's how much I love these brushes. So let me show you what the brushes look like. They look like this. Don't pay attention to the box that they're in. So they look like this. Now, Bhcosmetics did a collaboration with Ashley Tisdale. I don't know. My daughter told me that she came from, like, the Disney Channel or something like that. I'm not too familiar with that. But I love these brushes, muffins. I love them. And I can honestly say that this is my favorite brush set of 2016. And I have a lot of other brushes from affordable to high end, and I really do love these brushes. So I'm gonna just go through them really quick, muffins. So this brush set comes with eight piece brush set. So again, these are two sets that I have. I'm just gonna go over them really quick and just explain to you why I love them so much and my favorite ones out of this collection. Oops, I just dropped one, but that's okay. So my favorite brush of that's out of this collection is the Bhcosmetics brush, and this is the illuminated brush, and this is number one. So this is what the brush looks like. The color of these brushes is just fantastic. That's what kind of drew me to these brushes first. So number one is like a fluffy powder brush, and they did have them on the back of them. I'm just going to tell you what they have on the back. So this is called a deluxe powder brush. This brush is so good. So as you can see, like, this brush is pretty full. I really do like it. I don't get any shedding or anything with this brush. It is so soft, muffins, when I tell you. The ferrules of these brushes really are made amazingly. And I think, for me, these are the best brushes. Okay, so that was brush. I'm sorry, muffins. My camera had overheated. So this is number one, and this is called the deluxe brush set. So they do have numbers on the ferrules of these brushes. And this whole brush, like, they're made so good. And I really do like this brush. So this is called the deluxe powder brush, and I love it. I use it to apply powder. So brush number two, they're all labeled, is this is a stippling brush. I really don't use stippling brushes too much, so I really don't get a lot of use out of this, but this is what the brush looks like. It's really nice. They really are soft, and they are really full. Like, again, I don't really have any shedding come from this, from any of the brushes. I've washed them a lot of times, so, you know, I haven't had any problem with them. So brush number three looks like this, and brush number three is a dual fiber blending brush. Dual fiber blending brush, and this is the number three. These brushes are so beautiful. I'm just obsessed with the color, and I really like how flexible they are. You know, sometimes you get brushes that they're so dense that you really can't move the product around. When I tell you muffins, these brushes are everything, like everything. I love them so, so much. So this is the blending, like the larger blending brush. And I like to use this for contour or even to add highlight or my blush or whatever. Like these brushes, you can really use them for a lot of things. So that's number three. Number four is a angle brush and it looks like this. I really do love this brush a lot. Also, I can't emphasize how soft these brushes are and how well they are made. I have not had one problem out of these brushes. So this is what number four looks like. It is just an angle brush. You can use it to do contour or add any type of highlight, you know, down the bridge of the nose, on your cheeks or whatever. So that's what I use this brush for. It really comes in handy. Don't have a problem with it. So number five is the, number five is the blending brush. Now, this is one of the favorite brushes that I do have. Look at the make of that brush. Like, this brush is so, so nice. I love to use this brush to blend out any type of shadow that I have on an outer V. Like, it just fits so perfectly in there, and it blends out like a dream, muffins. Like, this brush is really, really nice. And I have a lot of brushes, a lot of blending brushes. A couple of them I don't like, but all of Bhcosmetics blending brushes I really do like. But this set right here is just such a gorgeous set. So I use that to blend out a lot of the products on the outside of the eye. It's made very, very well, muffins. Don't have a problem with it. So I'm going to go over the last three brushes. So the next one is number six. Number six is just a shader, an eyeshadow brush. Very good for packing on shadows. Really, really nice. And I like these brushes because they really are easy to wash. Like, I don't have a problem washing them. Again, I have not had one problem with these brushes at all. They're made really, really nice. So the next two brushes I want to talk about is number seven and number eight. Number eight is a angle brush. I like to use this one just like to do the concealer up underneath my eyebrows. I also use it to put my liner on. Really nice flexible brush, really easy to wash. Not a problem getting out hard colors or anything. These brushes really do come clean a lot. So another favorite brush that I have, and this is called, let me see what this one is called. I guess this is a pencil brush. Yeah, it's a pencil brush. We all know what these brushes are for, muffins. Just, I use it to really pack a lot of the color at the end of the eye on my outer V and just to blend in a lot of things. Sometimes I use it to blend out my contour. So these are my favorite brushes of 2016. These brushes are amazing. They sell out so fast, like so fast on Bhcosmetics. So I put my email address in there and I'll get an email stating when the brushes are in stock. So I have three sets of these brushes, muffins, and anytime they come in stock and I have, like, they're not even really that expensive. They're $15 for eight brushes, which is a good price. And I got them actually cheaper when I was doing that Black Friday sale and all of that type of stuff. So two sets of these brushes. I have one more set that's coming. These are my favorite 2016 brushes, muffins. So that's it, the end of this video, my friends. I'm going to leave the link below for Bhcosmetics brushes. Thank you for supporting my channel, muffins. I am so grateful for the new subscribers that I have. If you like this video, please thumbs it up. Please share my video, muffins, on all of your social websites. I would really appreciate that. And thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video, muffins. Bye.